20th of December. O key of David and scepter of Israel, what you open, no one else can close again. What you close, no one can open. O come and lead the captive from prison. Free those who sit in darkness and in the shadow of death. Lord God, fill our hearts with love for one another and our minds with wise counsel, so that our actions may be pleasing to you. May your peace, which passes all understanding, guard our hearts and minds in Christ Jesus. Through your Holy Spirit. Amen.